Taking the duty of worship, this is the process. So, when I were discussing one devotee, amongst Brahmachari Ashram, we were discussing this. One devotee made a very interesting point. He said, in this world, people are becoming so impersonal. Even people we treat as things. But in spirituality, even within things, we are made, even within matter, we are made to see spirit. You learn the art of seeing spirit even in matter, what to speak of spirit. You know, today's world, even spirit we see as matter. It doesn't matter how you deal with it. But this is how spirituality, we learn to not only treat people. The Lord is seated in everyone's heart. Andantas, tapas, andas. We treat everything with respect. We treat everything in a very personal philosophy. Cleanliness. It brings about, because this is Krishna's household. It must be very clean. Revolution clean, as Prabhupada instructed his followers. And naturally enhances our attachment to Krishna. Because the more we serve Krishna very personally, it increases our attachment. And naturally, as a byproduct of that attachment, there will be healthy detachment from anything that is unfavorable to the ocean service. And this is what our acharyas have contributed. In the lives of devotees who actually take up this whole process as a whole package, association, books, chanting, diet, deity worship, accepting the mercy of the Lord. It's a very simple but very profound process. Slow but very, very solid, substantial process that actually establishes Krishna, Bhagavad Gita, irrevocable back in. So, I think we'll move ahead now. Otherwise, just our academic. During this time, the timings are a little bit, things so maybe our Dham Dashaks will reveal now what should be planned. Hare Krishna. 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 Hare Krishna.